Project Serve is something I think is very unique and special here at Pepperdine. Our volunteer center has set up locations in the U.S. and outside for our students to go spend their spring break doing community service. In the athletic department, it's been tough to participate in that because all our sports are always in season, training, competing, and things like that. But when I first got here, it was something that was near and dear to my heart, and we created our own Project Serve. For 8 years, we went to Florida and worked at a place called the Hope Children's Home. We tied that into a track meet there in Florida, and that worked out really nicely. But unfortunately, that track meet was shifted to later on in the year now. And now we found a meet at Tulane University in New Orleans. And New Orleans is a great location for community service, so we're really excited and need everyone's help to fund us so that we can go there and do our Project Serve and compete and represent Pepperdine.
I think it's important that we go just because as a school and as a team, we value serving others and our community. And our community is broader than just Malibu. It's the nation, it's the world. And so I think providing us with this kind of opportunity would help benefit us and our future perspective towards community service and understanding that we need to think of big picture, not just small picture.
Allowing each member of our track team to go would be so special and would also be an outlet for us to see how we work together and just perform on the track and in our project serve.
It builds a team dynamic of service and just giving love to other people, and doing it as a team also allows us to work together in a way that we don't normally get to do so. When you're practicing as a team and then when you go to meets and you're competing, that's a very competitive aspect of being a team. And so when you get to go and do something more like service, it becomes more fun because you get to see different strengths in those people that you get to practice with every day.
It would definitely give us an opportunity to become those leaders that we have buried deep inside ourselves. I think that some of us haven't really realized our potential yet, and by going across the country to someplace like Tulane, it would definitely give us an opportunity to just find that part inside of ourselves and then come back to Pepperdine and really share that with the community here.
Anytime we get a chance to compete is a great learning experience. And when we're in Malibu, we only compete against California teams. So this is like great exposure. It's great for block stars. It's great for this huge diversity of athletes.
So the trip's gonna be during spring break. And I think most people assume that spring break is a time of fun and relaxation and getting away from school. But rather for us, this time will be for community service and giving back to others and serving others. And as Pepperdine student athletes and people of Pepperdine's community, we really value purpose, service, and leadership. And so we just want to embody that spirit and those values and take that to Tulane and a greater, broader community.
I would love for you to donate because this trip means a lot to not just me, but our whole team. We'd really love to travel to Tulane and to New Orleans and to be able to serve and just make a difference not only in that community, but also as who we are as athletes.
I'm hoping that this will become a new tradition for our students, and I just ask you to help us out with that.